I saw you on TV. Was that your first time?
Yeah, oh, I'm scared though, yeah.
But one question, what's Luna Studios?
Luna Studios is my dad's business.
But what kind of stuff does he make?
Hillary, why don't you explain what dad does?
Oh, he does everything from painting, murals, sculpting, airbrushing, fish casting and molding, TV and movie props, and anything else you can think of.
Hey guys, what you doing?
Watching in paradise.
All right.
Hey daddy, why don't you show Vincent some of your work?
Sure, let's go check it out.
So what are you making here, dad?
Here I'm sculpting an octopus out of pearls clay. And here I am painting a family portrait from my birthday celebration from a few years ago. The clothes we are using are the same ones we wore on that day.
Wow, you made yourself look really young.
That's a good part about being an artist. These are a few paintings that I did early on in my career when I painted for galleries.
So what's happening here?
Here I'm reproducing fish. I'm molding and casting real fish. It's a very long process, but the end results are really neat. And here we see the finished product.
Hey, isn't that Mom?
Yeah, Mom helps me with a lot of the molding. And here we are molding a 118-pound ulua. Here are a few signs that I did for businesses in Honolulu. And my recent exhibit for the Hanapa Hawaii store in Pearl Ridge Phase 2.
Kikaira?
Yeah, Mom and I did a lot of the work for the Kikaira shows that started in 2002 till present. I did the mask, the sculpting and molding of the mask, and Mom did the costumes. It was really fun doing these shows, and we actually got to use the costumes and act and play the role of the characters. I did this museum a few years back. It's the Lyman Museum's Earth Heritage Gallery. It was really interesting, and it had a 1,000-pound tiger shark. And here we are at Moku Papapa, which is a NOAA visitor center, downtown Hilo in the Eshata building.
Thanks for showing us your art, Dad. It's really neat growing up with all these creative things around me.
My name is Jacob Luna. Call us at Luna Studios. The road's gone far.